Welcome everyone to a brand new video, a very short video.
This is a brand new series?
Brand new series.
Oh, okay. Is that why you were nervous? Yeah, you didn't know how to start it?
Before this, I was super nervous. I didn't know what to call this. I have one in mind.
Maybe what is that?
We might change the title. It's called Hey, Listen, Guess.
Hey, Listen, Guess?
Yeah, Hey, Listen, Guess. So basically, this game, I might just change the title. I have to find a different
Maybe
one.
You should.
Maybe this version of the game is called Hey, Listen, Guess. You're a fan
is it
of...
Is it the Hey, Listen from the Zelda game?
Yes.
But you didn't say it like that.
No.
You said, Hey, Listen.
Hey, Listen, Guess. So it's Hey, List, and Guess. So there's a list. I'm trying to find things, not just in video games, but in other, maybe video games. It's going to be hard if I try in video game. Basically, things that are listed, and if you do remember it in order. We're going to do Mortal Kombat. So if you see right now on the text, here's my little mouse. This is the beginning of the song. Test your might, test your might, test your might, test your might. Mortal Kombat fight, Mortal Kombat excellent. Can you even hear the words in your mind right now?
All I hear is a yelling of Mortal Kombat.
Okay. If you guys are listening to this...
And with this music, I can't hear it at all.
Yeah. So, right now, the original Mortal Kombat music is playing, the select screen. So, I'll interlace to the actual music. So, if you guys are wondering, what is it too? Without the words. So, just, you know, to see. It's mostly a game towards you. I want this to be actually a two-player game. And, like, these characters... So, we're working... These characters are just cutouts, but you can see of different
versions. I could have did a better job on that.
What were you going to do?
I know how to crop and stuff.
No, but were you just going to pick the characters too?
No, I'm just saying your cropping ability skill.
Okay, my cropping. So if you're wondering, we're using a program called Affinity.
Afferent.
AFFINENT designer, basically.
Affinity.
I couldn't figure out how to do this without a program, with another program. So I use this program. Right now, you're just seeing the size right here. You're not actually seeing the program itself because I cropped it out. I took different versions of the Mortal Kombat characters. And then, basically... Audrey's going to guess the order of the song. Basically, when they start saying the names. I don't know if you know the song well.
No,
I didn't. When I actually saw the order, I was like, I'm saying it so wrong.
What I keep saying in my head is Ryu, and I know that's not. I know that's Street Fighter, but all I hear is Ryu now.
Let's name the characters first before we start. Do you know who that is?
Sub-Zero.
So this is actually the toy version of Sub-Zero. Did I click it right? Why is that working? Okay, now it's on it. Yeah. Okay, so there's a toy version of Sub-Zero. Now it didn't work again. It's a toy version of Sub-Zero. So each one represents like a version of Mortal Kombat from different games, movies, or mediums, basically.
You only have seven. Isn't there 11?
No, there's actually only seven in the song. In the original one, there's only seven.
No, I thought you meant 11. Okay, I see.
Yeah. So who this?
Who this?
Yeah.
This Raiden.
Raiden, and he's played by I forgot what the actor's name. Let me look that
he's
up.
He's the
Highlander.
Highlander.
Highlighter. He's a highlighter of my
I
life.
I love Highlander.
Highlander. I mean, his voice is very. Like, I wish when they made Part 11, they got Shang Tsung. I think.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, actor from there. So I wish they did it with him too. I mean, he's well known. Actor Christopher. Lambert, that's his name. Mm. I always say Lloyd, but Christopher Lambert. So we got him representing Raiden. Who's this?
I think it's supposed to be Kano, but I have never seen that version of him. He looks super buff. It looks like Jax.
So these are the games that people don't like. It's between 4, 5, 6. They called it Deception, Armageddon, and oh god, there's another one. Deception, Armageddon, and something else. Deadly Alliance.
So I never really watched the middle ones.
Yeah. Those Mortal Kombat. The anime is them converting or transitioning to live actors to 3D models, and mm-hmm. that's what you get. So this is who? Do you know?
Sonya.
So this is part 3, Sonya. It's actually my favorite outfit of Sonya. He's very, like, 90s-ish type in that era of Mortal Kombat.
That's what they cut. Well, they don't have her in that outfit, but they have her hairstyle and that headband in the 11 or 10.
Yep, yeah. This is
Scorpion,
and I don't know, I forgot which one version. After this part, they're just all mixed up in different versions. It could be up to 7, 6, 8, 9, 10, all the way to 11. I don't know. Who's this?
Johnny Cage,
yes. And last but not least,
oh my god, Liu Kang. I kept wanting to say Ryu.
So let's start, and like what do you remember, like the song? You want to start singing it?
I didn't even really know there were words. All I hear is the screaming of Mortal Kombat. So maybe fight.
Test your might.
I remember is the movie. Is there these lyrics from the movie, or these lyrics from the video game?
These are lyrics from the movie.
The movie? Yeah.
I mean, they're all the same. The movie and the video game are exactly the same.
The game had lyrics?
No. It's when the game came out, someone made a song of the movie for the movie, and this is it, basically.
Okay,
the game never had a lyric.
That's what I'm asking. Does the game have lyrics?
No, it doesn't. It just has a song. Yeah, this is all from the movie. Who would you think is the first person?
Are we playing already? Yeah, are we playing your game? You didn't even introduce what we're doing. You just started talking.
I think I introduced it. I said we're going to put in order of in the middle of the song. There's a list. That's why it's called Hey List. And guess which one are they, basically. So there are 7 spots below, you can see.
Those are the
test your might type thing I use.
I didn't even think they would put Kano as one of the lists.
That's what I'm saying.
Some other people I would have put.
I would never think of, like, every time I sung this song in my head, I always forgot Kano. So there's 7 of them. And then you just put it in order. You can sing it in your mind.
I'm going to say Raiden.
I think I will interlace it. Oop. I don't have a... So, for some reason, the Sub-Zero one is having a problem getting picked. I don't know why.
I don't know. I mean, I'm just thinking they're going to go in order.
Raiden, Scorpion. All right, Sub-Zero.
I feel like they're going to do it from, like, their specificity in the story.
Ah, interesting.
I don't know. Because they're intertwined. Yeah. And then they're intertwined.
So, like I said,
and then he wants to do her, but we'll do it this way just so that he can do her. But that doesn't make sense because we're gonna
play it like the, if you guys, we watch Red Link, we're gonna play Red Link rules where I'll tell you how many you have correct,
okay,
and then you can rearrange them, and I'll even tell you which one is actually correct, so you don't have to move that one character.
Okay.
Mortal Kombat.
Which is more than they give Red Link.
Yeah, lyrics. You think I'll have this up on my phone ready to
prepared?
Do this? Yes.
Mm-mm-mm.
Okay.
Good host you is.
I will say you have.
I have 7.
Yeah, the 7. And you only have 1 right.
Is it Raiden?
No, it's not Raiden.
I feel
you
like
only have Liu Kang right.
He's the second one?
Yeah, he's the second one in the song. So put everyone back up. Sub-Zero always having a problem. I really don't know what's wrong with the Sub-Zero thing. It's like, what
was he the first? He's the first layer. Maybe it's something
yeah.
weird.
He wasn't the first one. It was...
He's listed over here as the first one.
Nah, he wasn't the first one. It was Giant Cage. Okay, so you get 3 attempts. That's your first attempt. Now let's try again.
Sonya Blade. Johnny Cage. Sub-Zero. I think they would probably think, damn it, that he's the coolest or something.
Let me fix this real quick. Let me copy and paste them real quick.
I feel like they would think he'd be the coolest or something. I want to say Johnny Cage. We'll say Raiden. Scorpion. We'll put Kano back here. And then because they're sexist, she's last.
Oh, wow. Okay.
It's the 90s.
You are right about Sonya because they're sexist. Mm-hmm. They put her last in the song. Kano is actually not there. Scorpion, you got right.
Mm.
So it's Raiden.
What the fuck is Raiden?
Johnny Cage and, the one that doesn't move. Okay, let me do something there. Maybe that's why it's locking. Like you said, it was the first one, so I made a new layer. It still doesn't work. Mm. Yeah. Okay, so you have 1 more try. So those are your...
Okay, Johnny Cage is first. Wait, Scorpion is right there.
Right there, yeah. Okay, let's put them out real quickly. Like,
So no, they can stay there. Or lower.
Oh, they're lower. So you know which one is actually there. Okay.
Okay, Raiden has to be third. I don't understand. And then I guess Kena and Sub-Zero. Damn it.
Okay. You'll be surprised how well you did.
But you didn't get him right.
Yeah, so. You didn't get it right. You got everything right except two. So I'll let you flip two of them right now. So wait, before you go. So you did get Scorpion right before. So you don't accidentally flip them. So in this one. So these four, two of them are actually right, and the other two are wrong. So you only can flip two of them right now. Maybe
Kano's first. Is he the only one I didn't move? That I didn't put first?
Just
didn't I put Sub-Zero first?
Wherever you want to go. Yeah.
I don't remember.
Go wherever you want to go.
I guess that's what I flipped.
That's it? Okay.
I guess. That has to be wrong. It
let's lock this in. And then we'll do a little edit here so I can put this actual song
in there.
Yeah, in there. And then you'll hear it, you guys, and see if Audrey got it right.
Are you going to play it for me now?
Yeah, I'm going to play with it for you now. So real quick, we'll go edit this part. Oops, edit this part, and then we'll be right back with the song. Okay, we are back. Let's listen, Audrey, if you got it right.
I wonder who does this.
It's like every high school cheerleading do this thing.
Oh yeah, huh? At rallies.
Yeah, the rallies. The build up. Mm-hmm. Did you get it right?
I don't even hear them.
It's a real build up.
I just want to punch something.
Wait.
What do you say?
Wait. You say something?
Kano? How was Kano first? Wait. Ah! Ah! Zero.
Yeah, you got it.
I got it.
Yeah.
Wow. Why would they ever list Kano first?
I don't know. I don't know why they would do that. I'm really surprised you did it out of four. And you did question yourself the whole Johnny Cage thing in Kano, and you did it. I was like, oh wow, you really didn't know the song.
No,
okay.
I know Siro. I like how he says Siro.
And it's basically the same. If you hear it again, they're going to say the exact same thing all over. I thought they say it differently in the next verse, but they don't.
Or at the other players.
Yeah, but it's just there. Wow, I'm surprised you got it right. Really, really surprised. Well, that's it, everyone, of the video. Thank you for watching. Hey, listen? Guess? I'm not sure.
No, that's not
good.
This
won't stick. I kind of want an overall game.
Is this always going to have a music element to it? Why is it listening?
No. I don't know if it will have a music element.
Then you shouldn't
say listen. It's small little games. So the other one I want to do is Tiny Bite. So it's a tiny bite of every little games I made up.
That's more a blanket and more better than hey listen guess.
Okay,
that's so, just random words in a sentence.
Yes. And Tiny Bite, I wanted to kind of be a thing with date night. It's our little tiny bite of us.
Mm-hmm.
Like not a full course meal or something, we have a date night.
Appetizer.
Yeah, appetizer. I guess everyone, thank you for watching Tiny Bite the Mortal Kombat edition. Bye.